Ang big time naman ng commercial mo, Pres. Grabe ka naman magpa-commercial.
Good job, Emma.
I'm crying because I'm so happy to be doing this with you, love. I'm so happy. Like, I'm so grateful that I can do this with her.
Ang ganda! One day, Taganyo sa bato, magkakaganyan ako. Sure na yan. One day, paghihirapan natin yan.
Online seller.
Online seller din talaga. I love it. Ano binibenta mo?
Iba-iba may.
Lahat.
Legendary.
Lahat.
Tama. So, skincare.
Appear tayo dyan. Ay, for everyone, we are in.
Ang saya-saya niya, sobra.
And that's really all that matters to me.
It's our third full day in Korea. Oh my gosh, are you not loving my super glass skin this morning? I love it. And we're having breakfast and we have a very full day again. I had my barley earlier. Isabella's having her breakfast now. And we are so excited because we have many, many things to do today. So thank you so much to IM Worldwide for bringing us here. And, you know, we're staying at Four Seasons. So ang ganda-ganda talaga. And right across is already the Starfield Library. Yan po yung library na nakikita nyo sa Instagram. And I was able to take a photo of Isabella yesterday. Ready for our day, love? Okay, let's go. So now we're here at a rental place. We're going to rent the traditional outfits. And because we're going to go to the palace. And so we are going to wear the official things. We are so excited. Isabella is super excited. Okay, love, which color did you choose? Okay. Pink? Okay. Let me move it and put it on again. Because, yeah, no, put it on again. There, now it's fixed. Ganda. Like it. I'll also look for a white top so we're the same. Traditional hanbok.
Hanbok, yeah.
We are wearing the traditional hanbok. This is the traditional clothing of Korea. Oh my gosh, Isabella, wasn't I wearing a headband earlier? Thank you, baby. So we are now going to the biggest palace. Before, when I was here the first time I went to Korea, I went here with my best friend Coco, and now I get to go with my other best friend, Isabella. Yung best friend ko, nakasama ko, hanap na ng ibang travel buddy yung tour guide. Naiinis siya dun sa damit niya. Tapos nagre-reklamo siya dun sa tour guide. We have another mentor here. This is Mentor Eunice. Hi, Mentor Eunice! Mentor Eunice, gaano ka nakatagal sa IM Worldwide?
3 months.
What?
3 months? Oh my God, mas yes. Magaling pa siya sa...
No, not yet. I just hit my sapphire rock. Last
oh
month.
My gosh, congratulations. Tumayo yung balahibo ko. 3 months. Sobra niyang galing. 3 months. See?
She's like oh, just...
Exactly. Yeah. So kung 3 months, bago lang mga December.
No, January.
January! Oh my God, yes. Wow, tapos ang lakas agad ng ano mo. Yes. Ang galing mo naman.
So, ang ganda ng products natin.
Ang galing, 3 months. Hi po, hi. 3 months, imagine na 3 months sapphire at kasama natin siya ngayon. Ibig sabihin, isa sa top
sellers, pwedeng package or wholesale. So package, madami kang nabenta pa.
Package.
Wow, grabe, ang galing. Yes. Paano ka napunta sa Barbie? Paano mo nalaman yung Barbie?
Na-invite po ako ng aming friend.
Friend,
so,
ayun.
In-introduce niya sa amin yung amazing Barbie.
Oo, oh, oh, imagine. Yes. Ang galing kasi, baka sabihin niyo, eh, kasi naman, kasi si Mariel, artista yan, kaya naka, ano siya agad. Pero imagine, anong ginagawa mo? Ano yung day job mo?
Online seller.
Yeah. Ah, online, yes, seller din talaga. I love it. Ano binibenta mo?
Iba-iba, mes.
Lahat.
Legendary.
Lahat.
Soap, skincare.
Appear tayo dyan. Ay, ayan ang mga talaang galing. Imagine that. Masipag, maabilidad. Yun, yes, yun talaga yung key. We have naman si President AM. Hi, Press.
Press,
thank you so much for bringing us here. Salamat sa IM Worldwide dahil nandito kami ngayon. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Press, bigay mo naman ng konti yung background mo. Paano ba tayo nagsimula sa IM Worldwide?
Dati tayong dancer. No, nangangarap tayo makasayo sa TV. Kaya nagpunta tayo dito sa Manila. Pero
tiga saan ka talaga, Press?
Davao. Davao!
Davao!
Pero sabi nga sa pangarap kasi namin mag-dancer talaga, pero hindi namin nagagawa talaga yung sumikat na katulad ng mga sikat na dancer sa atin din sa Philippines. Pero nabasa natin yung Proverbs 19:21, nakalagay doon na many are the plans in a man's heart, but it is the Lord's purpose that will prevail. So, sama din sa ita, maraming plano ang tao, pero ang purpose pa rin ng Diyos ang nasusunod.
Kumbaga, para akala natin na ito yung gusto ko pala maging, tapos hindi tayo naging ganon. Pero yun pala, mag-o-open yun ang doors kung saan ka pala dapat talaga,
yes, tama,
mapunta.
Tama.
Yun, gets ko yun, Press. Tapos nakakatuwa yung love story nila. Parang tama ba, waiter ka nun, Press, yung na-meet mo si GM Ana. Tapos si GM Ana yung nagpasok, parang sabi niya mag-networking tayo.
Yes, yes.
Oo.
So siya talaga yung nauna di sa industry na ganito, na nag-invite sa akin na ako ay very negative, no?
Sabi mo, scam.
Oh, scam.
Niloko ka lang yan, sayang pera natin dyan. Ganun.
Tama, tama.
Tapos, so, sabi ni GM Ana, hindi, gusto ko to at gagawin ko lahat talaga para ano. Kasi totoo eh, di ba wala naman talaga na kikita dun sa regular job.
Mm.
Yung extra talaga yung mag-aano sa'yo, di ba, Press?
Tama. So yung negosyo natin, kumbaga, pwede sa lahat, kasi kahit sino pwedeng gawin yung business, pero hindi rin siya para sa lahat. Kasi yung iba, halimbawa, meron kasing iba na yung, kasi para lang din sa mga mataas yung pangarap. Meron kasing ibang tao,
yes,
na kontento na sa ganito.
Tama, tama.
So okay lang yun, walang problema yon. Pero kung may pangarap ka na malaki at sa tingin mo na deserve ka sa buhay na gusto mo talaga, pwede mong subukan yung ginagawa,
tama,
namin.
Oo. Sama naman natin si GM Ana ngayon.
Hello. Ay,
mukhang may payment details. Mukhang may binabayaran ba tayo? Or may, yeah, may order? 40 boxes! Grabe naman yung order sa kanya, 40 boxes! Pag ikaw nagbebenta, may discount ba yun? Or kasama dun sa ano pa rin?
Oo.
Ang galing. So, ano ito ha? Kasi diba, Miss GM Ana, this is Miss Ana, by the way, siya po yung wife ni Pers. Ang nakakatuwa, si GM Ana, alam niyo po, nung pinisent nila sa akin, tahimik lang si GM Ana. Sabi niya, sila. Tapos yun pala, never kong maisip na, ikaw pala naging susi ng lahat ng ito.
Yes.
Kung hindi mo siya pinush. Wala pala tayong lahat sa IM Worldwide. Si, alam mo, babae talaga. Oh, di ba? Babae talaga.
Yes.
So, Miss Ana, bakit mo gustong pumasok sa networking nun?
So, bale, nung napresentan kasi talaga ako nung business, nakita ko kasi siya agad eh, na pwede ka talagang makatulong sa tao.
Yes.
Yung parang nakita ko siya na hindi lang pala ako yung pwedeng umasenso dito. So, nung nakita ko yung ganong vision, sabi ko, wow, parang ang ganda na nakita ko yung sarili ko na mababago yung buhay namin. At the same time, habang ginagawa ko yun, makakabago din ako ng buhay ng iba.
Yun na yun eh. That's it. That's what the business is all about. Thank you so much, Miss Ana. This is Mentor Eileen. Alam mo, tuwang-tuwa ako na nakasama ka because you're so much fun to be with.
Thank you.
Ang saya-saya niya po. Good vibes po siya. Tapos, inaalagaan niya po lahat ng tao dito. Sobra. Tapos, diba, ganyan kasi tayo mga Pinoy, diba, tulungan tayo.
Opo,
tulungan tayo. Kaya naman po, siya po ang fastest diamond ever. Nag-join siya po ng July 2023, December, diamond na siya. Para po sa hindi nakakaalam ng Diamond, kasi meron po yung mga ranking. Diba? May mga ranking yan. Kasi, kumbaga, yung matatanggap mo, mas lumalaki.
Yes.
Habang mas na-rank up ka, mas lumalaki yung posibilidad na pwede mong matanggap o kitain.
Yes.
So, yung Diamond, isa na, grabe po yung Diamond.
Opo.
Diba?
Nasa 800,000 per week.
Oo, imagine, pwede kang makakuha ng 800,000 per week. Isipin mo yan. So, ganun siya kagaling. So, paano mo yun nagawa? Paano mo sila na-motivate?
Sinabi ko sa kanila, actually, Mentor Mariel, ako talaga is maganda kasi yung nabunot ko, di ba sabi nga palagi sa atin ni Presidente,
huwag mo i-judge.
Yes, 52 ang cards, no?
Uh-oh.
Apat lang doon ang alas, huwag kang titigil. Pero ako, nagkataon po talaga sa pamamagitan
okay,
talaga, yes.
Mo.
Yung unang-una ko po na naging downline, ay siya po ay nagkasakit, si Mentor Genevieve Diaz. Isa po siyang Director of Nursing natin sa New Jersey. Siya po talaga ang una kong nasa kanan ko po siya. Siya po ay nako, parang ako po yun. At siya po ang nagsasabi sa amin. Siya talaga nagsasabi sa amin na,
Igo.
Mentor Elaine, magda-diamond ka.
Oh.
Ayan, no? So, kailangan lamang po, ay, sasabayan nyo na lang po
lang
talaga.
Kayo lahat.
Sabay-sabay lang po talaga,
thank
Mentor.
Thank you. Ang galing.
At saka maraming talaga kayong mararanasan, ano, mahirapan kayo, sige lang. Masasaktan kayo, sige lang. Pero ano lang gagawin nyo?
Laban lang.
Bangon
tuloy-tuloy lang.
Kasi wala talaga, wag mo talaga lilimitahan yung sarili mo. No? Kasi yung pangarap mo, no? Kahit anong mangyari yung pangarap mo. Dahil dito, sa negosyo na to, ito yung magbibigay sa'yo ng time and financial freedom at makakapag-share ka pa talaga ng hope.
Yay!
Habang nagkakantahan tayo, may isa na may bagong pay-in.
Wow!
Si Ate Irene, mukhang merong linalagiin dito. Diba? May encoding. Si Ate Irene tuloy-tuloy. Ang gaganda nila kumanta.
Today is our last day with IM Worldwide and we are here in a seaweed museum. This is Kim and Kim Chi School.
So we're gonna make kimbap today.
Yeah, you are making kimbap. You can actually save your kimbap for later because after this we will try more seaweed products, okay?
Seaweed
okay.
On top. Then we're gonna get the bowl of rice. And we're going to get a bit of the rice and spread it out to the top. Just a little bit. Make it good to put our kani stick for the protein. Tapos yung kanilang kimchi. Tapos ito may gulay daw nila yan. And pickle radish.
You're doing
good.
Okay,
that's good.
Yeah! And then?
Then
oh, you're so good!
There's our kimbap. And ito si Ate Irene and Diamond member din siya. And parang bago lang din, di ba
yes,
Ate?
February lang,
bago lang din. At talagang trinabaho din yun ni Ate Ay. Yes, at ito naman po si Ate Irma. Bago matapos ang trip natin, makilala lahat ng mga nagpasaya ng trip. This is Ate Irma from Bacoor, Cavite. May mga restaurants ka din, di ba Ate Irma?
actually isa lang.
Okay.
Isang coffee shop.
Pero di ba madami kang business pa?
Oo, may laboratory supplies, transport, salon and coffee shop and resto.
Oh, di ba? Ang dami ng business ni Mentor Irma, pero nag-IM Worldwide pa rin siya.
Yes,
at tingnan mo naman, andito siya ngayon.
Oo.
So, ibig sabihin, ang term nga is saksakan.
Ah,
diba? Saksakan ng sipag. Ayan.
Tama.
Itong bus na to, ang daming saksakan pala dito, no? Oh, itong, ayun. Ayan.
And this one naman is Mentor Krish.
Hello,
si Mentor
morning.
Krish, amazing morning. You know, may story ako because nung pinisent sa amin yung I Am Worldwide, nung ipinakilala, isa ka sa pinisent sa akin ni Press. Yeah, sabi niya, if this is Krisha, nagbebenta siya sa TikTok.
Mm-hmm.
Tapos na sobrang dami mong sales, tama ba? 30,000 boxes. 30,000 boxes in TikTok. Grabe. Yun ang saksakan.
Grabe.
Saksakan ang dami. Ang daming kahon. Pero kasi masipag siya talaga. Nakikita ko siya everyday. Gabi, di ba? Gabi, may, kahit gabi nakatungkil siya habang
nagla-live.
Di ba nakatungkil siya habang nagla-live siya talaga?
Hating
gabi. Sobrang sipag. So, sa kanya ko nakita na kapag masipag ka, magpe-pay off talaga.
Yes.
Diba? Yun ang na-feel ko sa'yo nung pinanunood ka namin. And tapos, ginawa ding model ni Press yung video mo sa TikTok. Inano kanya talaga pinresent kahit nung pinrepresent kanya yan. Kaya matagal na kitang kilala. Thank you so much. We had so much fun getting to know all of you.
Yes.
Thank you.
And it's our last day. I asked her last night if she wants to do the breakfast buffet or if she wants room service. She said
room service.
Room service.
I think we can maybe we have a bed. We're gonna eat in the bed and they have like a small table, like what Mama Eva does.
I like what Mama Eva does. Okay. There. Good morning, everyone. Hey. So here is our breakfast buffet. Breakfast in bed. She's having her waffles and croissant, favorite niya yan. And for me, my Korean breakfast is here.
But everyone, we are in
Everland!
We made it! Okay, so we are looking for the Fairy Town because in Fairy Town, that is where we will see, let's go to the information. That is where we will see the ears. And we want to get ears first. Grabe sa daming tao, as in. Kasi Saturday. Tapos, as in, kakabukas lang niya, pero lahat ng tao nandito na. But we're looking for...
Hi,
it's Yay! So that's the reason why we went here, why we extended, because my girls love Sanrio so much. And so we extended so she could see the Sanrio and Everland collaboration.
And it's so nice. Disappointed because they didn't have ears, but no problem. I'm now with Hello Kitty right here. Hello Kitty is a pioneer of Sanrio. So we're waiting here for the parade. This is actually our first time to watch a parade in Everland. Neverland in Abusan before. That's the stars of Everland. Saya-saya niya sobra. She's so happy.
And that's really all that matters to me.
Yay! And that's it for Everland Adventure.
Yeah, I'm sad.
She said she loves Everland. She told me. Next time we will be back, my love. I promise you. With Gab.
With Gab.
With Gab and Tata. We are now on our way home. We finished our Korea trip. I discovered a lot of things. Isabella and I had a grand time. And I think important yun na once in a while meron kayong one-on-one sa mga anak ninyo na kayo lang talaga. Yes, napagod ako sobra, pero I also discovered a lot of things. Sobrang bait ng anak ko. Ang bait-bait niya in the sense na nakakintindi na siya. Masarap siya kasama, hindi siya naging pabigat sa kahit sino. Nakisama siya ng mabuti. Kahit na minsan, syempre, hindi naman niya feel yung mga nagaganap. Pero nakikisama siya and I'm so, so proud of her. And I want to thank a special shout out kay Robin because si Gabriela, while we were away, nagkasakit. And I think yun ang pinakamahirap sa magulang, yung may sakit yung anak mo, tas wala ka doon. But Robin had reinforcements. Doon natulog si Dr. Thad and Dr. Rowena. So, minake sure niya na hindi ako mag-alala because Gabriela was in very good hands. So, thank you so much. It means so much to me na binigyan nila ako ng peace of mind na gano'n na while I was away, hindi ako masyado nag-worry about Gab. And he spent a lot of time with her. So, ang galing. Ito talaga yung partners talaga. Tandem talaga kami. Ang galing. And these memories, I will remember forever. Sabi ko nga, pag nag 7 years old na rin si Gap, turn naman niya. Kami naman ang mag-go one-on-one. So, thank you so much for watching and I hope that you enjoyed this vlog. Bye!